I'm Denton Bramwell.
And I'm Listel Greenwald. We're with Promontory Management Group.
We're going to briefly summarize a few of the over 2,000 Six Sigma projects that we've coached to completion.
If you're looking for ideas for projects or perspective on what can be done with the Greenbelt tools, this video is for you. If you find this information useful, please take a second to click the like button. One of my favorite projects was a large electronics manufacturer that installed Oracle and left a major gap in the system. Their system did not allow for easy matching of invoices with credits due back to customers. So customers would simply deduct what they were owed from the next invoice they paid. Unable to easily connect invoices with credits, the company chose to create a huge reserve account. That effectively put tens of millions of dollars of the company's money in jail. A Greenbelt solved the problem and restored 90% of the money to productive use.
No doubt the company was very happy to have that money back. One of my favorite Greenbelt projects involved a marketing department that made promises that the company's product couldn't meet. Twice, this resulted in settlements and government fines in the neighborhood of $1 million each. A Greenbelt project in the legal department created a new system within the company that dramatically reduced the company's exposure without hampering beneficial marketing activities. The company had no more such fines.
At $1 million each, I'm sure the company was glad to see the end of that loss. Speaking of loss, we had a mining client that reorganized some of their production people to save money. Unfortunately, the people who had taken on the new duties did not see them as being as important as their old duties and neglected some of them. Equipment for breaking ore into powder was neglected, and the percent of ore converted to useful product declined slowly by fractions of a percent. A Greenbelt discovered this and took corrective action, and that ended in an undetected loss of over $750,000 per year.
We also had a company that makes electrical equipment for the mining industry. They were having problems with collecting their accounts receivable. About 10% of their invoices did not exactly match the purchase orders, and customers would use that as an excuse to withhold payment until the problem was resolved, moving payment out to the next check writing cycle. Fixing that problem greatly improved the company's cash-to-cash cycle.
Then there was the case of the medical products company that did not have a coherent system for issuing quotes. Customers had learned that they could call three or four different people in the company and get three or four different quotes. Then they'd choose the lowest of the quotes and enter an order. A Greenbelt reorganized the system so that quotes were consistent and stopped the losses from customers gaming the system.
And we had a food products company that was shipping more product than their label advertised. The plant manager had discovered that he only got in trouble if the packages were short. So his strategy for staying out of trouble was to ship a little extra in each package. The problem with that was that his decision cost the company $4.5 million a year. Application of basic quality tools brought the actual weight in line with the label weight and ended the loss.
Sounds like a great assignment. Another common problem area is supervisors granting relatively unproductive overtime to people in the department who need extra cash. We've had projects with a couple of different clients to fix that.
We've also had projects to increase the percentage of products on retail shelves while simultaneously reducing required supplier inventory. Every dollar freed from inventory is a dollar that the company can use without borrowing. We also had a series of projects that saved millions of dollars by reducing the number of live service technician telephone calls a company had to handle by better organizing the support information on the company's webpage.
In fact, we've had projects in all departments of companies: finance, legal, HR, marketing, engineering, and production.
Be sure to go to our webpage and to contact us to see how we can help you solve the problems in your organization.
Bye. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.